So Joe, what's your expectations?
My expectations are low and I suspect they're going to be met today. But no, it should be a good day. It should be a great day.
Who should we be looking out for?
I reckon Pete Mackey, once he warms up, is pretty good. I've seen Karslake on the piece, so I reckon he'd be pretty good. Taylor's rock solid behind the stumps. This guy Cunningham, I think he's a bit of an unknown quantity. He could come good. Could come good.
Anybody you think is particularly going to be useless?
No, I do think a few guys might struggle, but no.
What about the opposition?
Oh, they all struggle, mate. They struggle just to get here.
You'll get turned on that serve.
Have I missed anything exciting yet, Matt?
Oh, you missed Ray's catch.
Oh,
Ray caught a catch.
Ray caught a catch.
How did
that happen?
Well, the ball went up in the air and he caught it.
Oh. I was blind and I could see. Now I'm blind again. Most of the GNC buses into my bedroom. Kisses from me. The hills are getting bloody.
So actually, in runs, guys, the wheelchairs beat us by 30 runs.
They
did have extra two bats, so we take 30 off that. So that's a bit.
Where is the trophy?
Rob Henry's got it.
Rob Henry's got a trophy. All right, well, you'll get a trophy. And onwards and upwards, guys. Guys, could you make sure you leave your wheelchairs at the car park next year for the over 45s?